Hello, 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 all my happy people. Welcome to our first ever virtual talent show, WeHo's Got Talent, where all the people of our community can showcase their talent, well, virtually. I'm your host, Alden, and I can't wait
for... And I'm your host, Denise, and we're gonna have an awesome show today.
Oh. Hey, Denise, didn't see you there. I was under the impression that I was gonna be hosting the virtual talent show on my own, but there you are.
Well, Alden, you thought wrong. I had to make sure you were doing this hosting thing right. You didn't even mention our winter registration, like that fun event that we're about to have called WeHo Wonderland.
I mean, we just got started. You didn't even really give me a chance to show off my hosting capabilities, huh?
Alden, I'm so sorry I interrupted you, but I'll stick around just in case you need me. What were you gonna say?
Well, what I was gonna say is that our talent is so diverse this year, ranging from talents of singing, dancing, and everything else in between. There are even some talents that I have never seen been showcased on a virtual talent show before.
Oh yeah? Like what?
I'm glad you asked, Denise. Our very first contestant is our very own WeHo TV anchor, Nick Catelli, where he's gonna showcase and display his talents in, well, why don't I let him show you?
I'm Nick Catelli. You might remember me from a little show called WeHo TV News and such segments like Happy Feet Ballroom Dance or the Halloween Carnival 2019 or Little Free Libraries, the books that keep on giving. Well, guys, today I have a great talent for you to show off right now. And no, I'm not talented at putting ketchup on hot dogs. I'm actually, you guessed it, a latex artist. And I'm going to show you what I mean. Right now, okay? Legally, I have to tell you guys, I'm not a clown, all right? I am a balloon artist, I'm a latex artist. I've actually applied to be in the clown union a couple of times. They wouldn't let me, all right? So what we're gonna do here, starting out with something kind of simple. All right, and this, tie this off. Now, I'm just gonna place this right on my head, but I gotta add something to it, okay? So I'm gonna take my yellow balloon right here, fill her on up. Oh yeah, there we go. There we go. Hope everybody's staying safe out there during the COVID times. I know I am. I've been really working on my latex art, which is really important to me. Let's see, now watch this. I'm gonna take my balloon. I'm gonna hold it down here. I'm gonna give it a little pop like that. And guess what, look at that. I have a really cute heart that I'm gonna put on my hat. I just made myself a heart hat. Oh, all right. Let's see some other cool stuff I can make. And we'll kind of speed it up, you know, so like you don't have to listen to me talk the whole time.
Hey guys! Do you guys like watching WeHo TV News? I hope you do!
Alright, what's next? Tool! Boom! Look at that! It's like a cute little flower, kind of a little flower wand, huh? That's pretty neat, right? What's next? One last thing, here we go. One last thing, here we go. And boom, look at that. A little poodle dog. All right, guys, thank you so much. Again, I'm Nick Catelli for WeHo TV News, reminding you to do the West Hollywood Recreation Programs because they're the best, not only in the city, but probably the whole galaxy. So, I'll see you around, guys. Have a good one. Whoa.
Wow, I never thought balloon making could be so funny. That was awesome.
Yeah, Nick's a pretty funny guy. But by the way, Nick, thank you for shouting out WeHo Rec at the end of your video. While we're on the subject, please follow WeHo Rec on all our social media platforms.
Nice plug.
Thanks, I'm trying.
Anywho, I'm excited to introduce this next act. Our first... some of this, some of that. Choreography of the show. Loki Production dancing to Monopoly.
Even on where you've been. Matter of fact, I don't even care where you've been. Bad vibes, get off of me. Out of here with that. Treat my goals like property. Collecting like Monopoly. I probably won't come if there's not a fee. And if that track comes stopping me, I swear both ways that caught me.
We have to wrap. 5, 6, 7, 8. Yo.
Wow, that was like a movie.
For real, Alden, I always wanted to be in a music video. What are you doing?
No, nothing. I'm just checking the WeHo's Got Talent guidelines. I'm pretty sure we said no pros allowed can enter this competition.
Alden, that just goes to show how creative our community really is.
Wow, hopefully they're accepting new members. I always wanted to be a dancer.
Oh yeah? What you got? Show me your moves.
Really? Are you being serious?
Yeah! Go ahead, let me see.
You're sure? Well, okay. Give me some room.
Okay. I think we've seen enough, right?
Yeah. So what do you think?
Personally, I think we're ready to go with the next talent. Introducing to the virtual stage, we have Kristen singing Kiss Me.
Kiss me, head of the bearded body,
wear those shoes and I will wear that dress. Oh, kiss me beneath the milky twilight. Lean me head on the moonlit floor. Lift your open hand, strike up the band and make the fireflies dance. Silver moon sparkling. So kiss me.
Beautiful.
I agree, Alden. Music is such a powerful tool, especially when you're showing your emotions. Great job, Kristen. We really enjoyed it.
No, that song just took me back to the 90s. Like, you know, I'm gonna need a minute.
Alden, wait! Where are you going? Come back! We have to, you know, we gotta host a show over here. Anyways. We have Abby coming up next, solving three, not one, not two, but three Rubik's Cube. I can't even solve one, so I'm really excited to see this. I'm gonna go check on Alden because I don't see him and we have so much more to host. I'll be right back. Go Abby!
Thank you.
Job. Rubik's cubes? I can't do that, and you did a great job. Alden, you okay, dude? You're good to go?
I'm fine. Really, I'm fine. I'm just a little emotional right now, but you know what? I'm sorry. You know what, Denise? What's next?
Okay. I thought we lost you there. We actually have a choreography performance by EJ and Somalia.
I hope they got moves.
Oh, they do, Alden. Trust me. I think we're gonna be really inspired by this performance.
Whoa. I'll be the judge of this.
Speaking about judging, actually, we're gonna have you, the viewers at home, go into our social media platforms, and you're gonna be voting for your favorite performance of our virtual talent show. That's right. You are gonna choose the winner of our talent show. Make sure to check out our social media platforms on Facebook and Instagram to go and like. Remember, you're gonna like your favorite performance of our show. The post with the most likes takes the cake.
Cake? They're getting cake?
No, Alden. The top three winners will take Rex swag, not cake. That's just a saying. No one's getting cake.
Thank you, Denise. So without further ado, here's Somalia and EJ.
Guys, dress dressed in black. Remember that, just in case we ever face to face and make contact. The title held by me, MIB, means what you think you saw, you did not see. So don't blink, be what was dead is now gone. Black suit with the black Ray-Bans on. Walk in shadow, move in silence. Guard against extraterrestrial violence. But yo, we ain't on no government list. We straight, don't exist, no names and no fingerprints. Saw something strange, watch your back, cause you never quite know where the MIBs is at. Worst scum of the universe, so don't fear us, cheer us. If you ever get near us, don't jeer us. We're fearless, and my bees freezing up all the flag.
What that stand for?
Men in black, and. Let me see you just bounce it with me, just bounce with me, just bounce it with me. Come on, let me see you just slide with me, just slide with me, just slide with me. Come on, let me see you take a walk with me, just walk it with me, take a walk with me. Come on, and make your neck work. Now freeze.
And I'm E-Jeezy, and we are the Women in Black. Take a walk with us.
The Women in Black, and that's the fact. Hey, hey. Women in Black, hey, and that's the fact. Hey, hey. The Women in Black, and that's the fact. Hey.
Wow, what great choreography from EJ and Somalia, aka the Women in Black. I wish I had dance moves like that. What did you think about it, Denise? Denise, what are you wearing?
Alden, I was so inspired by that video that I'm gonna be a woman in black. I wanna fight aliens and protect the intergalactic democracy.
Denise, that's just a movie. There's no real men in
women?
Black.
Women in black?
Right. Sorry. Women in black.
Alden, you know what? You're being a buzzkill right now. Can you just, you know, introduce the next act? I need to step away. I need some air. I can't do it.
Okay. Well, that couldn't have come at a better time because that was our last performance. I want to thank all the participants and all the viewers who joined us today. And please, follow all our social media pages listed below. Thank you guys. Have a safe night. I'll see you guys soon on the next one.